Innovation distinguishes between a leader and a follower. Domino's Pizza is regarded as the most well-known pizza brand globally, and it provides both door-to-door delivery and storefront takeout. Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel Learn Transformation. In this video, we'll talk about Domino's. How it's continuously killing Pizza Hut for the last 10 years, raising its leadership transformation. Now let's start with knowing about Domino's. Currently, the Domino's Pizza franchisee has over 8,000 locations around the world. Remember, when we had to choose between Pizza Hut and Domino's, Pizza Hut usually came on top. Why? Because it used to provide an experience that Domino's couldn't match. You're aware of Domino's great ambience and interior design now. But you know that it had dull counters with only a few tables and self-service, whereas Pizza Hut used to give us a premium sensation. That's why we didn't mind paying a little extra for Pizza Hut's premium pricing. However, now if I'll ask anyone to choose between both of them, 99% will answer Domino's. The digital transformation was a real revolution for Domino's. It transformed Domino's into a technology corporation, and it also made significant investments in its digital capabilities. Before implementing these digital advances, Domino's established rock-solid IT skills that enabled the firm to build these new digital innovations internally. Now they can provide services in technologically progressive, means that people could only wish about back in 2009. Richard Ellison is the CEO of Domino's Pizza. Richard joined Domino's in 2011 as the Executive Vice President after spending more than 13 years at Bain. He has showcased great leadership skills and has hopes for the future of Domino's. Outside of the United States, two-thirds of Domino's locations are located. But the corporation is still not fully integrated, he adds. That's his goal. It isn't, however, his only one. To be successful, you need to be fully confident and believe in yourself. Now let's discuss how Domino's slowly but successfully captured the pizza market all over the world. Number 1. To keep consumers informed about the status of their orders, Domino's introduced the Pizza Tracker technology. Domino's utilized the technology to broaden centralized services to its franchisees, facilitating operations and enhancing cost management as well. Number 2. Domino's developed an iPhone application letting consumers place orders while on the go. The brand's mobile-first strategy was extremely successful. Mobile ordering quickly is the most popular method of placing orders. Number 3. Anywhere is a new service from Domino's that allowed consumers to buy pizza from anywhere and anytime using a mobile device. Customers can now place orders via Amazon, Echo, Google Home, Siri, Facebook Messenger, Twitter, and other devices. Number 4. Domino's announced its Domino's Carside Delivery Service as a tactic to combat COVID through the digital transformation. Customers can select Domino's Carside Delivery via the app or on the website and choose to remain in their car while the order is delivered to any position within the vehicle of their choice. The entire process is made contactless, convenient, and secure. Because the improvements were tightly connected with the company's franchising business model, they have proven to be successful and irreplaceable. If you want to attain more knowledge about how to be a successful leader, subscribe to our channel Learn Transformation and press the bell icon right next to it to stay updated regarding our new videos. Thanks for watching.